you have a clear-cut idea of, brothers and sisters, the Fiel Sulasi, six babs. And do you remember that poem? You've forgotten, because I have not mentioned it. So I'm going to mention it now. And you've got to join with me. Yeah. Fatuhudam min nasarayan suru Fatuhu kasarin darabayadribu Fatahatani Fatahatani Fataha yaftahu Dammudam min karuma yakurum Kasru fatihin samiya yasmu Kasaratani jiha Kasaratani. What is kasaratani? Hasiba yahsibu. Fatuhu dam min nasarayan suru. Fatuhu kasarin daraba yadribu. Fatahatani. Oh yeah. Fatahatani. Fataha yaftahu. I hope you will remember this. And when you teach, maybe you can sing also, inshallah. Because it makes sense. And it has a very significant meaning, inshallah. Brothers and sisters, we break for tea now, inshallah, and then we will continue, inshallah. We are back after our break, brothers and sisters. Very beautiful ayah. Lan tanalul birra. What is the meaning of tanalu? Nala yanalu. We haven't done it. We are going to do it. To attain, to reach. You will never attain piety. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, this is a statement. Nobody can change. You can never attain piety. Antum. See, tanalu, antum, means the whole mankind, you can say. You can never attain piety unless hatta tunfiku. What is the verb of tunfiku? Nafaka is the root. Tunfiku is form 4 and it is anfaka, yunfiku. Yun fi ku. And I write down here, amana. These are all form 4, We are going to do them, inshallah. Amana yu minu. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? So here we are, brothers and sisters. La tanalul birra. You will never attain piety. You will not attain piety. So, brothers, what is tanalu? If it is yanalu, yanalani, and then yanaluna. Are you with me? And then tanalu, tanalani, tanaluna, and tanalina. So, tanalu, lan has come. What happened? The noon got dropped. Fi'lun, mudari'un, mansubun, bi hadfi noon. Where is the file? Wow. What does it mean? Antum. Plural, antum. What is al-birra? Mafulun bihi. What is hatta? Unless. Now, when we go in book 3, we will learn more about hatta. Just like lamutalil, brothers and sisters, what is hidden in lamutalil? And what is hidden in hatta? And again, and is hidden in it, which made fi'l mudari'a mansub. So what is it? Yunfiku, yunfikani, yunfikuna. Anta, tunfiku, tunfikani, tunfikuna. Okay, we'll do the whole thing, inshallah. Ready? Yunfiku, Yunfikani, yunfikuna, tunfiku, tunfikani, hunna, yunfikna, yunfikna. Anta, tunfiku, tunfikani, tunfikuna, tunfikina, tunfikani, antunna, tunfikna. Unfiku, nunfiku. Anfaka, to spend. To spend. Okay, brothers and sisters? Hatta, unless, tunfiku, so actually it is tunfikuna, so fialun mudariun mansubun bihadfi nun. Mimma, min plus ma al mausula. Mimma, jar majrur. And what is this? A sentence. Tohibuna. What you love. Plural. Unless you spend of what you love. If you don't, if you hoard, you will never attain piety. A very powerful statement. Brother? Inshallah. And the sweetness is in its language, brothers and sisters. When you translate, it's lost, brothers and sisters. Very good. Kala ladina kafaru. So again, tohibuna will be silatul mausul. Inshallah. Keep that in mind. Kala ladina kafaru, kala fi'al. Alladina fa'il. Fa'il. Here, alladina is fa'il. And kafaru is again a jumla failure coming as a silatul mausul. Allazina kafaru, kafaru fi'lun ma'din mabniun ala dhamma, fa'il is waw. So this jumla, al jumlatul fi'liyatu silatul mausul for allazina. Lan nu'mina. What is nu'mina? Amana yu'minu. Yu'minu, five in your pocket. Tu'minu, tu'minu, u'minu, nu'minu. And always amana billahi. So B harf jar has to come. So what is it? Lan nu'mina bihadha al-Quran. We will not believe in this Quran. Who says that? The kuffar, disbelievers. What do they say? Qala allazina kafaru lan nu'mina. We will not believe in this Quran. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? Bi harf jar, hadha ism majrur, al Quran, badal. Fine, brother. Ayahsibul insan. Ayahsibul insan, brothers and sisters? Question mark. Does man think that lan najma, we shall not gather their bones? This is again a powerful statement. Because the kuffars believe, you know, once we die, that's it. Okay? But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, does man think that we shall not gather their bones, means we'll give life again? Are you with me, brothers and sisters? So, najma'a. What is madi? Jama'a. Yajma'u. Bab fatah. Okay, so lung came. Najma'a. Where is the file of najma'a? Mustatir. Takdiruhu. Nahnu. Nahnu goes to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We must remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will use anha as well as nahnu. When he uses nahnu, it is in all his majesty and greatness. And you must have read in the books and articles, you know, when the kings and emperors and queens, when they address, they say we. They don't say I. You know, it is for their, you know, majesty. Okay? So, this is it, brother. And there are maybe over 100 or more of verses. I only selected those which I know the verbs are easy for you to understand. We go to lesson number 20. Ad-darsul ishruna. Brother, it's very easy lesson. Now we are coming to dual form. Are you with me? What do you do when you want to make dual from a singular? Kitabun, kitabani. Make it mansub, kitabaini. Make it majrur, kitabaini. So what is the formula? Ani is marfu. Aini, remember, aini is mansub and majrur. Will you remember that? Huh? I'll write it down, brother. Ani, okay, is marfu. What is the alamata of marfu? Al-alif. Huh? Al-marfu'un. I will write down bil alif. Okay. And then it is aini. Are you with me? And I will say mansub wa majrur bil. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? I hope you remember. Now, opposite to this, Jama Muzakkar Salim. What is the formula? Una, Mudarri, Suna, Momi, Nuna, Musli, Muna, Muhandi, Suna. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? So, Una, that waw is the sign of Marfu. And then make it mansub and majrur. Ina. What is it? Ina. What is dual? Aini. Huh? Remember that. Dual is aini. But plural is? Ina. Huh? I want you to remember. You have done it. Okay. Take mudarisun. Okay. Make it into dual. Mudarisani. And then make it into mansub, mudarisaina. Make it majrur, mudarisaina. Sai ni, ani, mudarisaini. Now make it mudaris into jama muzakkar salim, mudarisuna. Make it into mansub, mudarisina. Make it into majrur, mudarisina. In the handout you had an exercise. Maybe you should go back and do it one more time. Just roughly on a piece of paper. And inshallah, everything will become fresh in your mind. This is the one that you have to understand. So, in the dual form, the sign of marfu is alif. The sign of mansub and majrur is ya. In jama muzakkar salim, the sign of marfu is waw. And sign of mansub and majrur is ya. Inshallah. That's all. Now, we must remember when there is a Naat and Manut, they will match in numbers. They match in definite and indefinite, you know. They match in singular and plural. Are you? And they match, brothers and sisters, in harakat. And they match in gender. If the manut is muannas, the naat is muannas. Now, if the manut is marfu, the naat is marfu. If the manut is singular, the naat is singular. Are you with me? If the manut is definite, the naat is definite. And if manut is dual or plural, the naat is dual or plural. They match each other. How beautifully they match. I wish our children will also match with us. Inshallah. Inshallah.
Maybe not.
We should try. We should do our part of the job. We should do our duty. And then we pray. Then may Allah guide our children. Because In this country, brothers and sisters, the most difficult task is to protect our children from the shaitan. All over us, every single day, the shaitan is tempting. And we have to provide protection to our children. We guide them, and may Allah help us to fulfill our duty towards them, you know. Inshallah. Al-Abu. Tam suratan hafista ya Bashir. See how beautiful the hiwar is. Tam suratan hafista ya Bashir. Tam ismu istifam. Noun of interrogation. Are you with me, brothers and sisters? What is suratan? Tamiz. Tamiz is back, brother. Hafista, fail and file, ya Bashir. What is the answer? Hafistu, I memorized. What did you memorize? Suratan, Wahidatan. See, Suratan, Wahidatan. So, what is Suratan? Mafulun, Bihi. And what is Wahidatan? Naat. See how they match, okay? Al-Abu, Bakam Suratan Hafista, Anta ya Umar. How many surahs did you memorize, O Umar? Ana hafistu surataini. I memorized two surahs. Okay, brother. What is the surataini? Mafulun bihi mansubun bilya. What is it? Mansubun bilya. Now, you will have to write down something else if you want to write down the detail. Mafulun bihi mansubun wa alamatu nasbihi al-ya'u. Why? Then you will write down li annahu muthanna. Because it is dual. It's not difficult. Shall I write it down for you? Inshallah. Okay. I'll write down. Mafulun bihi mansubun wa alamatu nasbihi al-ya'u li anna hu li annahu al li annahu al musanna, like that, musanna. Got the idea, brother and sister? Now, once you have this sentence in your mind, you will always can say it or write it with ease. If it is file, what will you say? Al-alamatu rafihi al-alif. Brothers and sisters, this is the very sweet part of grammar. One can really enjoy it once you understand. And I have noted one thing, brothers and sisters. Once the students understand it, they always want to do everything in detail. They want to say it in detail, you know. Inshallah, we'll try to repeat it more often. Maviya. Ya abati. Oh, my father. Ja'a al-yawma mudarrisani jadidani. Translation. Two new teachers came today. Fine, brother. Where is the file of Ja'a? Where is the file? Mudarrisani. What is the file? And file is marfu. I don't see any dhamma there. So what will you say? What will you say? Mudarrisani. You will write down mudarrisani. And then fa'ilun marfu'un. Wa alamatu rafaihi al-alifu. And then what will you say? Liannahu al-musanna. Because it is dual. You have to explain. I will repeat again, brothers and sisters. Al-mudarrisani fa'ilun marfu'un wa alamatu rafa'ihi al-alifu li'annahu musanna. Because it is musanna. Very good, brothers and sisters. Jadidani. Not matches. It is also marfu. Ahduhuma, one of them, lil fiqh, wal akharu lil hadith. One of them is for fiqh and the other for hadith. Bashir says, Ya abati, karatu al yawma, brothers and sisters, karatu, fail and file. Do we need mafulun bihi? Yes. What is the mafulun bihi? Kalimataini jadidataini. Kalimatun jadidatun. Kalimatani jadidatani. Kalimataini jadidataini. Fi hadhal kitabi. Fine, brothers and sisters. So, kalimataini. What is kalimataini? Mafulun bihi mansubun wa alamatu nasbihi al-yahu li'annahu musanna. So li'annahu musanna is repeated all the time. Okay? And jadidataini is a naat. Fine. Ma huma? What are they? Huma al-mushtu. What is the mushtu? Comb. Well, mikhaddatu. What is mikhaddatu? Pillow. Are you with me?
Pillow.
Okay. Arafta ma'nahuma? Did you know their meaning? Arafta ma'nahuma? Their meaning? Naam. Saltul mudarrisa. I asked her, فَشَرَحَ لِي. Sharaha is to explain, brother. Sharaha li ma'nahuma. And he explained the meaning of them. Al-Abu. Ana al-ana adhabu ilas-suk. I am going to the market. Now I am going to the market. Aturiduna shayyan? Do you want anything? What is Umar saying? Uridu daftaran. I need one notebook. Okay, brother and sister. Muawiyah, indi daftarani. Okay, what is this indi daftarani? Jumla ismiya. What is indi? Inda is zarf. Shibu jumla khabar. And then, ya mutakalim? Mudafilehi. And where is our mubtada? Daftarani and mubtada is always marfu. So what will you say? Daftarani, mubtada, marfu'un. Wa alamatu rafa'ihi al-alifu. Li'annahu musa.